High School this morning, where on June 1st, we will inaugurate our SWIPE system. SWIPE is an accountability method that will assist our teachers in taking student attendance, increase our student accountability, but mostly increase the effectiveness and the efficiency with which we handle the routine tasks of student accountability during our school day. The purpose behind that, of course, is to minimize time on the mundane but necessary tasks and to increase time on instruction. This will be, this will certainly assist teachers in that respect, it will assist our clerical staff in that respect, and it will allow our administrators to devote more time to instructional supervision.
Tell me about the card itself, Dr. Tombeck. How, what's going to be on there, what kind of information, and what will it look like?
The card will look very much like a credit card. It will be barcoded, and as students enter the building in the morning, they will swipe in. They will not necessarily swipe to every class. They will not swipe out at the end of the day, but that initial swipe will record their attendance in the morning, and their teachers will know whom they should expect in class for the rest of the day.
Will the student's picture be on that card too?
Student pictures can be on cards, and in all probability will, not for the June 1st pilot. It's actually a pilot of the pilot, if you will, but we're able to inaugurate this at Bel Air High School on June 1st, but no, student pictures will not be included initially.